We are sportsmen, and we are in trouble. We've learned what happens when we underestimate a serious threat. We can't make that same mistake with climate change. We need to stand up for America and for our kids and grandkids. Make your voice count in 2020.